Hi, everybody. Welcome to day three, Wednesday. I'm here in, probably my favorite room of the house. It's kind of tied with the library, but this is a special room for me. This is my music room, and I can't believe it's day three already on this little tour, my home sweet home tour, and I finally played that song last night of my house. I hope everybody's enjoying these little videos that I'm making. I'm certainly enjoying making them. And tonight's theme is The Boss, Bruce Springsteen. So I'm going to play some Bruce tunes for you this evening. And I hope everybody's warm and cozy at home with a nice cup of tea, a blanket, or making dinner, or whatever it is you're doing, as long as you're at home, right? Not out in the world and washing your hands. Anyway, thanks for joining me. It's Saturday night. You're all dressed up in blue. I've been watching you. Maybe you've been watching me too. Someone's heart in a mess. And if you're looking for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Some girls want a handsome dad or some good looking Joe. Some girls on their arm want a sweet talking Romeo. Well, around here, baby, I learn you get what you get. And if you're ready for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Well, the road is dark. It's a thin, thin line. But I want you to know I'm walking for you anytime. Maybe your other boyfriend couldn't pass a test. But if you're rough and you're ready for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. It ain't no secret, been around a time or two, and I don't know, babe, maybe you've been around too. Well, there's one more dance, all you gotta do is say yes. Thank you, everybody. I'm assuming you're going, yay, or you're going, Bruce, Bruce, or whatever it is, you know, you do. Or maybe you're just making dinner. I don't know. But that was Tougher Than the Rest. And now I'm going to sing you my very favorite Bruce Springsteen song. Actually, one of my favorite songs in the world, period. Not just favorite Bruce songs. There's something special about this tune. I hope you love it as much as I do.
Thank you.
Well, that was Your Hometown. Great song. Love that song. Love that song. So, I'm going to finish up here with one more Bruce song for you. And this will close out night three, Wednesday. Two more days, though, on the Home Sweet Home tour. Tomorrow's going to be especially fun. It's going to be from the bathroom. And who knows what could happen. Actually, I still haven't even decided what theme I'm doing tomorrow from the bathroom. It's either going to be Kate Wolf or Phil Oakes. And I might not know until I make it to the bathroom which one I'm doing. I just cracked myself up there. Anyway, so thanks again for listening, everybody. And I'll see you back here tomorrow. Be safe. Stay home. Wash your hands. Screen door slams, Mary's dress waves, and like a vision she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Rolling over some singing for lonely, hey, that's me and I want you only. Don't send me home again, I just can't take myself alone. Don't run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Oh, and that's alright with me. You can hide neath the covers and study.
Cold before dawn with you.
hope you enjoyed this little set tonight of Bruce Springsteen songs. I certainly had fun playing them for you. I'll see you back here tomorrow night for day 4 of the Home Sweet Home tour from my bathroom. See you tomorrow. Bye. Hi, everybody, and welcome to Wednesday, the extras on the Home Sweet Home tour. Today we're in the music room, and I'm starting here on this little plaque that was given to me by my friend Raymond Lynn to commemorate my first album back when I was like 10 years old. I'm not 10, but you know, I was young, 1995. Anyway, moving along. Fergus, say hi to the people. Hi, people. Hi, people. Okay, here's a poster from Berlin. It's falling apart because it's ancient. But I bought this in 84, and then the band signed it in 86. And I love this so much. Lots of signed, it's a set list, and posters from Simple Plan, because I love Simple Plan. Probably heard me singing some of their songs at my shows. They have such fun songs. And yes, it doesn't hurt that they're cute. Here's the Boss. And lots of CDs. Lots and lots of CDs. And this isn't even all my CDs. Anyway, here's some neat, interesting things. Here's an article, the first article that I ever had written about me from my first band, Diamond Rose. Here's me and Kate Campbell, me and Judy Collins, me singing for her seniors, my first band out of high school, The Situation. What is that light? This is important. You need to know the humidity in your room when there's guitars. This is special to me. This is from, to commemorate, this is from when I played at the Birchmere. And this is photos from the billboard signs above the door that lets you in when I got to open for Richie Havens and Al Stewart. So cool. I'll never forget that. Here is the beginning of all my signed heart stuff. So much heart stuff. These are guitar picks that I have caught from the stage, from all the different Heart concerts over the years. There is a lot of them. And this isn't even all my guitar picks from Heart concerts. But here you can see lots and lots of Heart stuff, including my electric guitar back when I had a band, and this was my guitar. Now she lives on the wall because I sing folk music. Because when I tried to sing rock and roll, I still sounded like John Denver. So that's why I don't do rock and roll anymore. I love my plaque. Stephen Gelman, a good friend and fan forever. And that's true. I am a fan forever. Now this is the most special thing in my music room. This right here. This was made for me for my 50th birthday by my friends Vicky and Richard. And they talked to a lot of my friends and got all my friends to give them a quote, one word about me. And they turned this into this beautiful piece of artwork. I have a paper on the back of the frame. I'm not gonna take it off the wall, but it tells me who said what words about me. And this is just amazing, and this is my absolute favorite thing in the room. And it's all, the picture is all my favorite things. Tea, books, guitars, and superheroes. Isn't that awesome? All right, moving along. Here is my guitar, Grace. She is my songwriting guitar. And she just lives here now to pick up for inspiration to write tunes. And this is my songwriting area, which Emily has taken over. Say hi, Emily. Emily. That was her saying hi. Anyway, there's my journal, my pen I write with,
my Hufflepuff pen. Proud Hufflepuff. God, there's been the Harry Potter things in every room, I just realized. Anyway, moving on to here, some cool stuff. Lots and lots of music biographies. Joni Mitchell, B-52s. There's the boss again, who I just sang a bunch of his songs. Here's some drumsticks I've caught from concerts. There's Gina Shock from the Go-Go's and Chuck from Simple Plan. There's some more there, but I'm not going to take those down. This video is going on and on. Anyway, here's some really great music biographies. I love my music biographies. So many biographies. I love them. And songbooks. Songbooks. I love this lamp. And my piano. And there's Stevie. And this is special to my friend, good friend, my oldest friend, Susan, from high school. This was her husband's guitar that he left to me in his will. And it has a very, very, very special place on the wall here. Here's one of my heroes, Phil Oakes. And here's a pile of Phil Oakes things with more different guitar picks I've caught from concerts, you know, over the years. So many different guitar picks there. Yeah, I go to a lot of concerts. Amanda Palmer, Neil Gaiman, and album art, Kate Wolf, Phil, Carole King, Mary Chapin Carpenter up above there. And behind these closet doors, well, it's kind of messy, but I will show you. Watch this. Ta-da! It's my desk. It's hidden in the closet. How about that? And that concludes the music room tour. Thank you very much. I will see you tomorrow. Oh wait, one more thing. This lovely glass doors that my mother-in-law got for my music room so we can keep the door closed to keep the humidity. Fergus, you ready to go? Ready to go? It's the end of Wednesday. It's tour. All right, thanks for sitting through this long tour today. See you tomorrow. She slept through the whole show. She could care less.